Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome to this video, and today we're going to be playing GTA 5 Real Life number 3. So, yeah, let's go and get the car that we got yesterday because the guy gave us the money and we stole the car back. So, yeah. Let's go outside if I can find the door. Right. Which car shall I take? No, I want to have two cars, kind of, so I'm going to take this car. We're going to take this car. And let's go. Where shall we go to? Let me think. We've got to steal a car, so we're going to Los Santos Customs, because that's where the guy sells a lot of vehicles. And he leaves them there, so I'm gonna go and steal some if there's any there. If he's selling today. And once I am found in my supercar garage, I found all of them cars at what he was selling, and I hijacked them, so let's go. And they're all normally customized, so yeah. Just crashed into him. He was a news fan. It's going the wrong way. And let's go. We're gonna stick so the steal a car without him looking. He's sometimes in the store. And we've got to steal it, so yeah. Let's go and steal it. Let's see what car it is, because it might be a good car, so yeah, let's go check. Well, there's no cars here today. What should we do? I really want to customize this. Yeah, there is a steel car there. So, we'll steal this one. Don't know how I'll miss this one. let's see what we can put on this first. What's your colour should have been it? Chrome. Yeah. What else shall we add? That's it. Now it looks good. Bad penny. Right, we're gonna go all the way back in this. Yeah, it's cool. I'll cut it because this might take a long time, so I'll cut it until I get there. Okay, guys, we made it with this thing. It took a long time, but we still it. Let's put it in garage. So let's go put it in the garage. Now we've got basically a motorcycle and a car, so I'm putting it here where so you can have car's room. Let's put it here. This car is, well, motorcycle is easy to steal. I don't know why, but it just is. So yeah, that was easy. Now we're gonna get Chop to come. Where's Chop? Chop. Oh yeah, he's under there. I forgot.
Let's roll, little homie. Come on.
Come on.
All that shit. Chop, come what on, you Chop. Been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass. Hey, boy, follow the bike. Follow the bike, homie. Come on.
Let's go, Chop. Anyone go fast? can you run fast? Oh my god. Chuck, can you run fast? So, we're gonna get some guns ready for the next part, so let's go. Chuck will soon make it, but, yeah. Look, it's slowly getting there. As you can see on the map. What is fire doing? Chuck would make it. He's just running all the way. He's gonna run a mile. Has Chuck ever done that before? Oh, Chuck's not coming. But we are still going. Maybe Chuck doesn't want to go, so... Yeah. Oh my god. Sorry, dude. Sorry, dude. I'm sorry, dude. Alright, let's go. That was my fault. I ain't gonna lie this time. Oh my god. Mosquito. Let's go. So we're going. I don't know what guns we should get because we've already got a pistol and a SMP, so we might get machine guns. So let's go. We're nearly there, so let's go in to the shop. Let's go. What shall we get? So we'll get where is it? Hammer.
Well, the breakdown of society is inevitable, friend. Hope you'll be ready.
We'll get that.
No one wants to look down the business end of that gun, you know what I'm saying?
We have this. This is free. Oh, can't afford that. So that's all for today.
You're nothing unless you run your own bar.
I'm gonna end the video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button. And if you're new, subscribe and share to all people. Peace out, guys. See you in the next one.